This year I have this new project that is pretty much a prototype. It's a 250 Yamaha, and with Yamaha Motor France Dragon Tech, we bought this new bike. This bike is pretty much 15 kilos lightest, almost the same power as a 450 now. It's crazy, insane, and it's light at the same time. The bike flip is a trick that I've been watching in BMX first, and I never thought that would be possible. And since I watched this Natural Circus DVD with Travis trying in the front pit, so why waiting for him to do it? So I should try it. With that bike, I want to bring new tricks for sure. Every year I'm able to bring one trick at least, but this year I would love to bring more than one trick. So I have getting ready right here, two new tricks, and hopefully a third one.